Hey everybody, this is Heather Dees, 1 week out from the Olympia. We are on our road to the Olympia. Oh, last video on our road to the Olympia, because next week we will be there in Vegas, September 27th and 28th. Come and check it out. I know the pre-judging is at the Las Vegas Convention Center during the expo. The finals are at the Orleans Arena Saturday night. Hope to hear you guys shouting. But before we start our workout, we're gonna train some legs today. Of course, at least one more last workout before next week, one more leg workout. But before we do, well, let's draw the winner of the species isolized protein. We had a lot of comments, you guys. Thanks for the reposts. Of course, you got more entries in for reposting and commenting. Remember, you have to comment, repost, or share the video to get your name entered into the drawing. So the winner for the species isolized protein is, let's see. Okay, Jelly, I don't even know how to say that name. Jelly, it's J-E-L-L-E, Jelhode. So G-E-E-L-H-O-E-D. Sorry, I don't want to like totally chop that up and try and pronounce that too wrong. So I will just contact you on Facebook, let you know you're the winner, and then we'll get that protein sent out to you. I'll figure out what flavor you actually want. Thanks for your reposts and your comments. Keep posting, you guys. I appreciate that. We're going to do one more contest drawing, and we for a species t-shirt. So it's going to be awesome. And if you're at the Olympia and I announce it, I'll either announce it via video or social media, and you're at the expo, come to the expo, come to the booth. I'll give you an autographed picture and a species t-shirt. So I will announce that, of course, next weekend while we are there at the Olympia. So I appreciate you guys watching. Let's get some hamstrings and calves training done, and then we will sign off and give you a little more information. Let's go get started. So we're gonna start off by doing standing dumbbell deadlifts for our hamstrings. We're gonna do 4 sets, 12 reps, go heavy. Being close to the Olympia, you can still go as heavy as you can, but just try and make sure you're maintaining form, keeping stable, and then of course not injuring yourself. When you get lean, you gotta be careful about injury. So here we go, let's start with our first set. I need your next up, we are gonna do some single leg hamstring curls, alternating legs back and forth. Keep your back straight, knees slightly bent, and then make sure it's a full range of motion as far as pulling your leg back, curling the hamstring up. It's a 2 movement process, so don't cheat your way through it. We're gonna do 7 sets, 12 reps each leg, so here we go. Four sets of glute workout, just to finish our hamstrings, get those glutes fired up. This is the glute isolator. I think I've called it the glute isolizer. for species, but it's actually the glute isolator. So single leg, four sets, 12 reps each leg. Here we go. Finish our workout with some calves. We're on the leg press machine. Can just not release the bar so that you have that support for calves. So we're gonna do seven sets here, 12 reps, and here we go. Put your drinks in the air, it's going down over here. Put your drinks in the air, it's going down over here. Gets crazy everywhere that I go. One day I'm putting all behind me. The trouble always seems to find me. Oh, older now we bought it. Get crazy with somebody. Are you feeling about it? Next up, we're on the angled seated calf machine. We're gonna do seven sets here again. 12 reps, 30 second rest periods in between. Just really rip out, get that blood flowing in those calves. And let's finish off this workout. Now that I have captured your attention, I wanna steal you for a rhythm and invention. Mr. T, you say I'm ready for inspection. Show me how you make a first impression. Oh, oh, can we take it nice and slow, slow? Break it down and drop it low, low. Cause I just wanna party all night in the neon lights till you can't let me go. Okay, you guys, that was hams and calves, last leg workout for the week. Might do a little bit of a pump up next week. We'll see how it goes. Keep that fullness in the legs. There's last week is all about the chemistry of the body. Luckily, I have a good team in my corner. I got Justin Dees, I got Kimoto. They're gonna dial me in that last week. There's gonna be some changes. Of course, you don't see everything on camera, but when I get on that stage, it'll be ready and it'll be rocking. So I'm ready to bring a whole new package to that stage to prove my all-time best physique yet. And so we've balanced out our physique and I'm ready to show up to the Olympia. Well, not ready yet because we're a week out, so I can't be ready yet. As I continue on, we're gonna do another video during Olympia weekend to some like interview and stuff like that. So that's probably when we're gonna announce the winner of this week's video. So remember, comment, post, repost, share, whatever you gotta do to get your name in there so that we can win some stuff. And hopefully I meet you at the Species booth at the Las Vegas Convention Center during the Olympia weekend. Also, I will be at the Meet the Olympians event Thursday night, open at 6 p.m. to VIP, 7 p.m. to the public. Actually, I think it's up. 7 p.m. to the VIP, 8 p.m. to the public. Let me just make sure. If not, you can go on to the Olympia website and that will announce everything. But somewhere around there, I'm on Utah time and I know Vegas is a little different, so sometimes I get it confused. Anyway. Come and see me at Meet the Olympians. I'll have autographs to sign, actually some signature blender or cyclone cups. So come and get your signature cyclone cup from me, Heather Dees. shout out to Species Nutrition, Team Marie Suits, Tammy Marie for making my Olympia suit. It's amazing. Cyclone Cup for their donations, their sponsorship. Good to Go Bars for their sponsorship, for their donations to the winners. Everyone's loved those bars. And Carbon Imagery, JM Mannion, my manager, FMG Management, that whole FMG team will be there at the Olympia, so come and see us all. I look forward to seeing you guys. And this is Heather Dees, 1 week out, Road to the Olympia, signing off. To the new age, welcome to the new age, to the new age.